Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Tribe Talk. I'm Eva McCormick.
I'm Cohen Trexler. Welcome to Tribe Talk. Today is October 1st, day one. Let's pass it off for Jackson for the weather and lunch.
Thanks, Cohen. I'm Jackson Long. Today's weather shows no rain, but it will be cloudy with a high of 69 and a low of 58. Tomorrow, you might find some showers with a high of 68 and a low of 56. Now for lunch. Today's lunch is General Tso's chicken with white grain rice or whole wheat oven grilled cheese. Tomorrow, the lunch will be cheese lasagna or garden fresh salad with a dinner roll or assorted hoagies on a whole wheat roll. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Cohen. Thanks, Jackson. Now let's get into our top stories.
Don't forget, all students should report to their homerooms in IE today to do a PSAT prep activity. Remind your friends. Are you interested in going to college but have no idea which ones to apply to? Well, the counseling department is having college visits and requests students check Naviance to see which colleges are visiting Upper Perk. They can sign up on Naviance to meet with the representatives. Passes will be issued by the counseling department for the visit. Today after school, there will be a Leo's Club meeting in room 412. If you are interested in joining Leo's Club, today is the last day to submit your sign-up forms. Finally, just a reminder that all freshmen are on their freshman class trip today. That's all our top stories. Let's get into some regular announcements.
Because homecoming is right around the corner. If you're interested in going, then be on the lookout for ticket sales starting this week, October 8th. Tickets will be $25 this year. Hope to see you at homecoming. Speaking of homecoming, voting for the homecoming court is coming up soon. Maggie Womble will put together a video of the homecoming queen nominees so you can have an informed vote.
Hi, I'm Aguirre Sims.
Hi, I'm Eden Krause.
Hi, I'm Haley McMaster.
Hi, I'm Ashley Schaefer.
I'm Morgan Sweet. I'm one of the five senior representatives for homecoming court.
We'll 100% be doing the stanky leg on the dance floor.
If I were to pick a song to play at homecoming, I'd say Die With a Smile by Bruno Mars.
I'm probably gonna curl my hair the day of the dance.
The Turin Cafe.
To make our own flower bouquets.
It's the sports stuff. Be sure to watch out for voting information in your homerooms. Upper Perk will administer the ASVAB exam on the morning of October 9th as an option for those students who wish to join the military or take an additional career assessment. Students may then opt in to share their scores with various military recruiters, if applicable. See the fact sheet attached for more info. These are due October 4th. Email your counselor if you are interested in taking this free optional paper pencil exam. Click on the link on the screen for extra practice. PSAT digital readiness check for all sophomores and juniors taking the PSAT will be today. Students will report to their homerooms for IE to complete the digital readiness check and should arrive with their laptops fully charged. AM Western Center students will complete the digital readiness test in the Audion upon returning to UPHS. The Drama Club revealed the musical for this year. Our own Eva McCormick put together a video to reveal it to the whole school.
My name is Justin Mazzerni.
I'm Adelia Carr.
I was excited, mostly because we had done the musical before in the past. I think it was like 11 years ago. And I'm kind of excited to see how we can go back and revamp it.
I'm super excited to work with Mrs. Heron, because she did this production a couple years ago. So, it's interesting to see, her whole, spin on it.
I think I'm really excited to see the set design, because unlike last year's, it's a very colorful set, it's a very bright set, there's a lot of technical aspects to it.
I'm super excited to see how the set turns out, because Mr. Austin always does a great job with the set design.
Last time I watched it was when I was five at my grandpa's house on a VHS tape, so I'll give it an 8, and I think it's just going to be a really exciting thing to see.
If you have any questions, see Mrs. or Mr. Austin along with Ms. Phillips. That's also the announcements we have for today. Now let's get over to Jackson with some sports and announcements.
Thanks, Cohen. Let's get into our scores from yesterday. Girls tennis had a game against Spring Forward where they sadly lost with a score of 7-0. Better luck next time, ladies. That's all for sports or for scores today. Now let's get into the games for today. The golf team is away at Springport today for their game at 2 o'clock. Good luck, boys. The girls' tennis team plays at home against Phoenixville at 3:30 tonight. Girls' tennis has their senior night at Phoenixville. The field hockey team has a game at Springford at 3:45. Good luck, girls. The volleyball team plays away against O&J Roberts at 4:45. Both the girls and the guys' soccer teams have games today. The girls have senior night tonight where they play at home against Park Valley. Make sure to come out tonight and support the seniors, while the guys play away at Upper Marion. Good luck to all teams. That is all for sports today. Now let's get back to the desk.
Thanks, Jackson. That's all for today.
If you'd like to see regular episodes of Tribe Talk and more of our content, search Upper Perk Yeoman Network on YouTube.
Also check out our Instagram account, Upper Perk News, for updates and fun Tribe Talk content.
From Tribe Talk, have a terrific Tuesday.